There are 19 Indian members in Parliament and 4 of them in Cabinet. 4 in Cabinet. Isn't that wonderful? And I'm so proud of Gagan Sikand, who was mentioned earlier, who has my writing, the old writing of the Society of Streetsville. So I look forward to working closely with IEEE on bringing business back to the GTA, particularly to Peel, to Mississauga, and to Brampton as well. So I have a very enjoyable evening. I did bring you a card. We all do that. Maybe all 4 of us can, of course, can all 4 of us can come in together.
Okay, right here. 1, 2.
Okay, I've got one more announcement. I would be remiss if I didn't thank Dinesh Ramsey for this outstanding red star. Did he do a great job for me? Isn't it beautiful? And I wrapped it myself, okay? And I gotta go back because it's a bit long. I think he did a great job, did he? Dinesh, he's always fabulous.
Thank you so much. And you have 2 shout outs to 2 councillors that came with you.
I do. I have Pat Fortini, who's here, and Gurpreet Dillon, councillors of the City of Brampton. Thank you for being here. They're great representatives. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you. Let's give these ladies a round of applause. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Ultimate Airport Tour, courtesy of the GTAA. It's valued at $500, just to remember. Don't forget our ultimate gift worth $17,000. And if you win tonight, I'm your new best friend. I'll carry your luggage. I will go with you to India, not a problem. Also, don't forget the diamonds from Anaz Jewelers, $2,000. Weekend getaway from Novotel Hotel, Radisson, Ottawa, Quality Inn, and the Marriott in Brampton. So we have a few of those to give away in case you want to get away from the kids, in-laws, whatever it is, or your husband and have a girls' night out. Grand prize, like we said, 2 business class tickets from Toronto to Delhi, sponsored by Air Canada. Both tickets to a single winner, retail value $17,000. Now I know I have some volunteers as well that are going to be helping me a little bit later. Come around the tables and start the purchasing, of course. And if you haven't gotten your ticket, you may get a chance to during dinner. We'll have you coming by and also the lobby as well. Don't forget this at an auction. Now we have a little bit more talent for you before we get our special guest this evening. It's time for some more entertainment inspired by the southern region of India, where I am from. I know some of you probably think I'm not Indian. I am. I've had that for 20 years of my career going, there's no way you're Indian. You've got a last name of Johnson. Well, I spoke with my father. Apparently we are Indian. We're Anglo. So it's all good. And I married a Punjabi guy, right, from Fagwara. So I'm in, right? Yeah. So it all works out. So ladies and gentlemen, a little entertainment from the South, featuring South of India in Chennai style. Put your hands together.
Yeah.
up, we have some, we still have some people who would like to say, and we're going to leave it to next.
Well, just want to also recognize the presence of Honorable Michael Chan, Minister of Citizenship, Province of Ontario. Welcome, Michael. Thank you.
And we have a few other names that are not here yet, but they will be arriving shortly as well. So as they get here, we will do our welcomes to them.
Absolutely.
Is that okay? Also, it's time to take a few pictures with our honored guests that are here. And then we can do that. Mr. Chan, would you like to say a few words?
This way.
We are on Michael Chan to the stage.
Well, thank you very much, and this is a big place here. I hope it's not for boxing. But I just arrived here about 8:30, and I have to tell you that I did a period of engagement, and every night I have to go to one dinner, two dinners, three dinners, four dinners, and five dinners is my record. So I have people kind of like, are you the Minister of Food Tasting? But, you know, it's quite a... But really delighted to be here today, and thank you, President, for that opportunity. I know the High Commissioner is here. I want to say hello to the High Commissioner and also all the colleagues in all levels of government, and in particular my good friend in Prince Park. And I have a greeting from the Premier Kathleen Wynne of Ontario, which I would like to deliver that to you. This is the Indo-Canada Chamber of Commerce Annual Winter Gala 2015, November 27, 2015. On behalf of the Government of Ontario, I am pleased to extend warm greetings to everyone attending the Indo-Canada Chamber of Commerce ICCC Annual Winter Gala 2015. The holiday season is a wonderful time to encourage our communities and to celebrate how fortunate we are as Ontarians and as Canadians to be able to share in one another's cultures and traditions. Ontario is proud to be home of a vibrant Indo-Canadian community that has enriched our social, cultural, and economic life in many ways. As members of that community, you continue to contribute immensely to our multicultural success story, making Ontario an even better place to live, work, and raise a family. I would like to take this opportunity to commend the important work of ICCC since its inception. This fine organization has excelled in building strong, mutually beneficial ties between Canada and India, fostering opportunities for both business and trade. By cultivating this relationship and by helping its members achieve success, the ICCC is also making important contributions to the vitality and economic health of Ontario and Canada as a whole. Please accept my best wishes for a memorable and enjoyable gala. Signed, Kathleen Wynne, Premier, Ontario. Thank you very much.
Just one more.
For the Honorable Michael Chan, please. Thank you. Now at this time, it's a wonderful opportunity to take a few photo ops. Or along with our mayor from Brampton, our host mayor tonight, Linda Jeffries, she'd come to the stage, along with the Honorable Bonnie Cronkite, Mississauga mayor as well, mayor of Mississauga. His Excellency, Vishnu Prakash, High Commissioner of India to Canada.
Ready, everybody here, please.
Pippin Chakrabarti of UPF, and she's also been singing in a national movie that hit festivals and received many awards in the Indo-Canadian